I'm not paid enough by these pissant rebels to die for them.
Who the hell are you?
Alex.
Boy's name, huh? Figures. Come. Come in, monks. Stay there.
Where the hell did she go? That didn't work.
All right. I give up.
Whoa!
You're not rebels, are you?
Damn. We're wearing these shitty things for nothing. I told Farnsworth it wouldn't work.
Let's kill this human and move on. She's got to be around here. I got a slight trace scan on her.
Whoa. You can't kill me.
Why not?
I know who you're looking for. I can help you find her.
What do you think? I'm for anything that gets us back to our time.
Keep your eyes open, Johnny. There's a lot of those bats.
I was just trying to find you.
Where's the female?
Oh, the female? Actually, she was just here a minute ago.
You wouldn't try to double-cross us.
Why would I do that?
No, I don't think our human buddy would do that.
They are the bad things, Mr. Edson.
And we're going to do some very bad things to you if you don't tell us where the female is.
Right behind you.
Oh, God!
Come on! They're trying to close off the sector. Let's go, come on.
You sold me out.
If I really wanted to sell you out, you'd be gone. I can't believe you think I'd pick these freaks over you. What do you take me for?
Not much.
This area is really messing with my optics.
I hate this place.
Gotcha, babe. You mean we're not supposed to kill her? A little shrapnel of fire won't kill her.
Just enough to slow the bitch down.
Telling you shit.
I don't want your shit. I want your molecules.